Commitment 2014 for you now. Senator Lindsey Graham expects some opposition from within his own party in the next few months. Nancy Mace is expected to announce her run for the U.S. Senate this weekend. In fact, according to her website, she'll make it official this Saturday in Goose Creek. Mace is the first woman to graduate from the Citadel, and she's being touted by many political observers as a Tea Party favorite.